Welcome to week 1 of this software conceptual design course. In this week, we will deconstruct an e-commerce application to understand the software conceptual design process broadly. We will also have activities for you to do, as well as dialogues between the instructors to understand this process, what the various components of a large software system are, and so on. We will also be looking into the software design process, the various stages that are involved, such as requirement specification, detailed design, testing, and maintenance. This will give you a big picture on how software systems are built.